Look at this number. We're officially at 13,100 subscribers, and that's all thanks to y'all, Crown Family. Rolled to 14K. So if you're new here, do me a quick favor, real quick. Go down below, smash the subscribe and that subscribe button. Hit that bell and make sure you hit all notifications. That way you can get all notifications when I upload daily on this channel today, ladies and gentlemen. We finna check out Juice WRLD, and this is Maze. Let's get straight to it, man. I ain't gonna hold you. What RP Juice?
Stuck in the maze. Stuck in the maze.
Let's get it.
In the maze. Everything's okay, but it's not really okay. My life's a death race.
Okay, just starting off, it seems like, you know, from the hook, he's saying stuck in a maze. He feels like he's stuck in a maze, you know, in life, you know, trying to figure a way out, trying to get up out of this disaster that he may feels he's in, you know, and just trying to, he's literally losing it, because I can only imagine, you know, you're losing your patience every single day, you know, going these different directions, and there's no way out, man. You're trying to get up out this funk that you may be in, but, you know, you're just stuck in a maze. But let's continue.
Losing my mental sorrows that I've been through. Story to be continued. I sit ill, pop pills, crack seals. Doing anything to numb the way that I feel. Yeah, chase thrills, used to crashing hot wheels. Riding dirt bike down the ditch, see if I live. I knock my subconscious, unconscious. They tell me that they can help me. I got this. Watch this. I took my demons into the bank of life, and I made the biggest deposit. Without drugs, I'm losing my logic. These pills and my Pro Tools still got logic. I run, I run, I run, I run, I run. Stuck in the maze.
So I'm guessing, you know, from the line, you know, without the pills, I'm losing my logic. You know, these Pro Tools, and it's like he's saying that, you know, without the pills, you know, he would be, you know, literally losing his mind, because they kind of, you know, help him, you know, cope with the pain. And music also, you know, Pro Tools, you know, him recording and doing music is like therapy for him. These are the things that help him get through, you know, what he's going through in life.
Everything's okay, but it's not really okay. My life's a death race. I'm not
so wild, like how every song is like this, no matter whether it's when a feel good vibey song, or, you know, a love song, or, you know, just a song getting, you know, how he's feeling off through the music. It's always telling how he feels, no matter what. If you listen to the lyrics, he's telling you a message, you know. He's venting literally on every freaking song, no matter what type of song it is. And that's something that was why so many people connected with him, you know, because he always kept it real. You know, he's not making music that, you know, that he's not, you know, that he truly don't feel, you know. These are all his true feelings, you know. But, hey, man, that's why I always tell y'all, man, if you're an artist yourself, make music that's true to you. You don't have to be somebody that you're not. You really don't. You know, people going to relate to you when you be yourself. They will follow you. I mean, they will be more of a fan of you being yourself than you trying to do something that you're not. Trust me on that one. But hey, I'm gonna leave off on that note, man. Appreciate y'all for following me on this journey, man. It's been an amazing journey. We still got a lot more music to react to. Stay tuned for those reactions, man. I'm gonna throw a video on my face where this is actually a playlist of all the Juice WRLD reactions I've done so far. If you wanna watch those, just click the video on my face and, you know, you can binge watch it. Appreciate y'all for kicking with me, man. Hope y'all having a beautiful, hope y'all have a good day today, and we out.